But we look at the Jews. They were expecting their king to come with all of the pomp and circumstance. They wanted him to come like Aladdin did in the Aladdin movie when he went to meet Jasmine.
All right.
He had a genie in the bottle. All
right.
Came in on the elephant, had dancers throwing out money, had singers, people playing instruments, all of the pomp and circumstance. Yeah. They expected their king to come like that. All
right.
They were told how he would come.
All right.
And they didn't listen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Zechariah and Isaiah told him, and they did not believe.
All right.
They said he came into his own. This is John speaking, and his own received him not.
All right.
Zechariah told them he'd be riding on a donkey. The Gospels, if you don't know what that is, it's Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John, revealed that it was Jesus.
Yeah.
For it was he that rode on the donkey.
That's right.
And the people still ask, who is this? Mm-hmm. Too many times we ignore God because we're too busy worshiping Beyonce, Google, Apple, Candy Crush, and all games with friends. We're expecting him to come to us, smack us upside our head, and say, hey, I'm Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Worship me.
Uh-huh.
He's not coming like that.
Come on.
But just because Jesus is reason enough to drop everything and worship him.
All right, make it plain now.
Says in Hebrews 11:6, but without faith, it is impossible to please him.
Yes,
for he that cometh to God must believe that he is.
All right now.
And that he is a rewarder of them that diligently seek him.
All right.
We know this.
Yes, sir.
They knew that.
Uh-huh.
They had other ways of knowing who he was. Isaiah said that when their God comes, the eyes of the blind will be open.
Right.
Ears of the deaf unstopped.
Yes.
The lame man shall walk, and the dumb will talk.
That's right.
Jesus fulfilled all of it.
All of that.
And is still doing it.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
But we don't see it because we don't believe that he is.
Right.
And because we don't believe it, there is no faith. And where there's no faith, he cannot operate.
All right.
Now we can go to Revelation, where John records that Jesus is the first and the last. He is the beginning and the end.
Right.
He is the Alpha and Omega.
Right.
Jesus is. He was, is, and is coming as is.
All right. All right.
He's the same yesterday, today, and forever.
Amen.
He just is.
Mm-hmm.
Pharisees and the Sadducees try to confront Jesus.
Uh-huh.
By saying that he was too young to have Abraham rejoicing to see his day.
Yeah.
And his response was, before Abraham was or could be, I is.
All right.
Or I am is.
Yes, yes.
My niece, when she was learning how to talk, you ask her something, who's doing it? She said, I'm is. Jesus said, before Abraham was, I'm is. He told them another time when they said that he was a man making himself God.
Right.
He told them, did not I say
in
your law that ye are gods?
Yes.
Jesus said, didn't I say in your law?
Uh-huh.
But yet he wasn't 50 years old yet.
Mm-hmm. Come on.
He told them then who he was.
That's right.
But because they thought Jesus was a Republican and would be on their side, they didn't want to accept what he was saying or who he is. He didn't change from come being in the spirit to walking the earth. He still is.
Still is.
All right.
People today still don't believe that he is.
Yes.
Who is the King of Glory? He's the Lord God, strong and mighty. He's the Lord God, mighty in battle. He is Melchizedek, the king priest.
All
the priest forever.
Yes.
He is the first and the last.
Yes.
He is the one that created time, ends time, and passes through time as though there was no time.
Yes.
Yet he's coming back on time, and we're running out of time.
That's right. Yes.
Jesus is the Father.
Yes.
Jesus is the Son.
Yes.
Jesus is the Holy Ghost.
Yes.
Jesus is God.
Yes. Hallelujah.
If God said, my glory I will not give to another, then how does Jesus have all power and receives all glory and honor and praise?
Right.
It's because Jesus is God.
Right.
He is who he is. No explanation needed. He just is. Jesus is. He is and was the perfect sacrifice
for
me. He is my all in all.
Yes.
He is my everything.
Yes.
He is my father when I have no father.
Now.
He is my mother when I have no mother.
Come on.
He is my sister when I have no sister. He is my brother when I have no brother.
Right.
He is my rock. He is the rock of my salvation.
Yes.
He is my king. He is
come
the eternal
on.
One. He is wonderful. He is a counselor.
Yes.
He is the mighty God. He
come
is the everlasting Father.
Hey.
He is the Prince of Peace.
Right.
He is my Jesus.
Yes. Hallelujah.
He is because he is and going to be is.
Come on, come on.
At all times, Jesus is.
Hallelujah.
At no time he is not. Jesus
right.
is
hallelujah.
Just because he is and he
hallelujah.
Can be is and he will be
is.
Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If you weren't paying attention, you missed it.
That's
right.
We thank the Lord because
thank you, Jesus.
That he is.
Hallelujah.
And we're going to have to learn that God is.
All right.
Yes.
It is because we don't believe and we haven't trusted God to the point of allowing him to be is. We want God to be is when I need him.
All right.
When I think he should appear. That's when I want God to show up. When I'm ready to do God's will, that's when he is. But I want you to know that God is when we don't want him to be is. He is a very present help in the time of need. And when you think he is not there,
come on now.
He is.
He is. Hallelujah.
And he'll continue to be there.